screen somewhere.
No.
What are we going to say about that? No! No green! We are not going to stand by while people dictate economic policy for us that is not of the
people!
By the
people!
For the
people!
Are we going to stand by while this goes on?
No!
Are we going to allow institutions to function on our property? On our United States property? And commit crimes against the people?
No!
So what are we going to do?
Stand up, fight back!
That's right. We will fight back with our voices, with our minds, with our spirits. And those are the best weapons that we have. Our voice counts, our voice matters. The very fact that we are alive is an important thing that we can never take for granted. So never allow your voice to be silenced because people have more money than you, have more power than you. Remember that you are a human being, a citizen of this country, and you have every right to speak your voice just as much as anybody else. Because this is a country of the
people!